Snow White. Once upon a time, a beautiful princess was born. She had skin as white as snow and black, black hair. When she was still a baby, her mother died and her father married again. The new queen hated Snow White. The evil queen had a magic mirror. Each day she asked it, "Who is the prettiest in this land?" The mirror always replied, "You are my queen." One day the mirror gave a different answer. "Snow White is the most beautiful in this land." The queen was horrified. Snow White heard that the queen hated her. She ran into the forest and hid in a little cottage. She was so tired that she fell asleep. The seven dwarfs who lived there had quite a surprise when they found her. The dwarf wanted to keep Snow White safe from the evil queen.
"You can stay here with us," they said.
So Snow White lived in the cottage where she looked after the dwarf and played with the animals in the woods. One day, an old woman knocked on the door.
"Would you like to buy some apples?" she cried.
Snow White loved apples, but when she ate the first one, she fell to the ground. The wicked queen had tricked her into eating poison. When the dwarf returned home, they cried and cried. They made a beautiful glass coffin so that they could still see their beautiful friend. A prince rode by and saw Snow White. "You poor girl," he cried and knelt down to kiss her. His kiss broke the spell and Snow White woke up. How happy they all were. Thank you.